Hmm?
I'm here about the contract.
Oh, well, a night patrol got massacred. Tough men, the lot, armed to the teeth. A beast must be.
Must? What makes you say that?
If you've seen the corpses.
What did the corpses look like?
I've not seen anything like it in my life, and I've seen a lot of corpses. Ever heard talk of folk who died in the deserts of Zerikania from the heat alone? These corpses came straight out of those tales.
Bodies buried yet? Where?
Orders were to burn them. Our medic was to take a look first. Talk to him. He's at the docks now.
See what I can do.
We'll pay you. The boys and me, we pulled what we had for a reward.
Who are you?
Ever heard of witchers?
Have you come to kill me?
Don't know. Wanna talk first? Why'd you kill those guards?
I was careless. Let them surprise me. They wished to kill me. I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different, all things strange?
I'm not one to lie, nor do I kill without reason.
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise change. How stupid of me to walk into an ambush, let myself be surprised.
I'll have to lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well, take this. And this, because I'm furious with you. Though I shall calm down once I'm away from this place.
Guards were killed by a succubus.
Succubus? In Novigrad? How? Light of Eternal Fire protects the city.
Must have gone out a few times recently. Anyway, succubus won't harm anyone anymore. Here's proof.
Masterful work, Witcher. And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
Greetings, Master.
Hear about the contract. Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imp or affection in the notice?
You ought not jest, Master Witcher. I know the creatures are only to exist in fairy tales, yet I saw one with my own eyes as it stole from my stall.
All right. So what's this imp look like?
Like a mean, fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws.
What did it swipe from you?
Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples. Might not seem like much, but add it together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square. So, will you teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Relax, I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy, and so on and so on.
Thank you, Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, but most recently the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him and a few of my wares.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You're a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me.
Always the same old shit. Really want to see an angry Witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old.
Please, stop! I surrender.
Might be able to look like a Witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
I don't kill him, true. But then not everybody applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. But first, take this. As a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.
Greetings, Master.
Problem solved. Convince the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
And how would I know you speak the truth? No trophy, no reward.
There better be one, or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no more, and I'll not do business with you again.
Touched it, you bought it.
Ragnarok itself upon us.
I've given to a straight and slow.
It howled like the damned. Had teeth like, well, this long at least. Tore my companion to shreds. No only escape, but it's given me teeth.
This blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
God's damn it.
Hey, a Witcher! Pray of you, Witcher, help!
And? Then what?
Then nothing. Never you mind. This here's a job for a Witcher.
As you wish.
What's the problem?
A beast. It attacked me. Me and my comrade.
We'll gut the fucker.
Aye, but not us. The Witcher.
Why bother the Witchman? Like as not it were a pack of wolves. But they got you so afeard you shat yourself and saw specters. Let me round up a few sturdy lads and we'll...
Won't be needed. The Witcher will help, right? You shan't let us down.
Feral folk, dumb as stumps.
You from Pharaoh? Come a long way.
That just happened. Came to Firsdal to trade a load of hides from Svorlag.
Svorlag? Thought you were from Pharaoh. Svorlag's on Speakerog.
Well, you see, first I sailed from Pharaoh to Svorlag. Traded some loot from the continent for hides there, then came here.
Pharaoh to Speakerog to Ardskellig. Roundabout journey.
I hadn't much choice, had I? A merchant sails where the trade's good, not where it's close at hand.
That hunter, could he be right? Maybe it was just wolves.
I knows what I saw. Besides, who's he to say? Those Drummond blackguards don't know shite from shoelaces.
That particular blackguard was wearing Ancrete colors.
You sure about that?
Sure than sure.
Ugh, doesn't matter. That lot's not to be trusted either. Monsters attacked me. I need a witcher, not some hunter.
Fine. What's this about? Tell me.
Me and my mate were on our way here to Firsdal with a cart full of hides. Suddenly we heard a screech. Our horse got spooked, started kicking, and then monsters jumped out of the bushes. My mate drew the short straw. They got him first. By some miracle, I managed to get away.
What kind of monsters?
Nekuks, no doubt about it.
What?
You know, sharp claws, animal skulls on their heads, attacking swarms.
Neckers?
Yeah, Neckers! Near 20 of them. So will you help? Will you kill the bastards? That road needs to be clear. Aim to travel it again soon.
Don't know. You lost your transport, so I don't see how you're going to pay me. And I don't work for free.
I've coins set aside. I'm sure we'll agree terms. How much would you ask? A fair price. So, how'll it be?
I'll help you.
Grand! Knew a witcher wouldn't let me down. Not like some waffly prick from Clan Drumdund.
Or Clan Drummond.
Good luck, witcher. Fare you well.
Wait. Where should I look for you?
What?
Once I finish, where will I find you?
Oh, aye. Here. Meaning in the tavern nearby. I'll await you there.
Fine. See ya.
What the?
That was close. Something tells me that was no accident. Better investigate. Boulder started here. Think I see some tracks. A Necker. Must have waded through mud before arriving here. What's going on here? A Necker's foot. Hollowed out inside like a boot. Someone lost it while running. The plot thickens. Necker paw and a human foot? Small like a child's. Clearly running. Trail ends here. Who would think to hang drawings in a place like this? Looks like the work of a child, or someone who's damned clumsy with a quill. Two sticks protruding above the shoulder. Think that might be me. Is that a wagon? And here's where that boulder almost crushed me. Necker tracks near the boulder. Now I know where they came from. Just wonder who actually left them. These balls on sticks are Endriga's. Guess they were supposed to finish me off. All in all, a pretty elaborate plan. And this must be the meeting place. Looks like this whole ambush was a group effort. High time I met the pranksters. A Necker. Torn apart by something huge. Then someone cut its legs off. Must be the place.
You can come out. I've seen your plan. Besides, I can hear you. One of you's wheezing like a broken bellows. Another's panting frantically like a deer caught in a trap. And the third should really take something for that throat. I'd try thyme extract. Someone care to explain what's going on here?
What's going on is that you're down there, and we're up here!
That's a situation I can fix quickly.
Litchy thingy no gum gum! The bloody litchy thingy swoop man!
That's right! We've caught you! You're at our mercy now, and we're none too merciful!
Oh, really? Fact is, I could just turn around and...
Bloody toad! Litchy thingy gum gum shotkin! Well, swoop man! I wonder why he's not already in the shroop. You were to kill him.
What? We never said nothing about killing.
Not a thing. We were just supposed to scare him.
So witchy thingy us scary thingies. Make him no touch us.
I believe you misunderstood. He's a murderer, like the rest of them, like the one who killed my Adalia.
Awful sorry about your wench. We all are.
A Doppler.
But this Witcher didn't kill her, and we can't very well punish him for another's crime.
He has much to answer for, too. I heard he killed a Corrid in Tucson.
But he spared a golden dragon.
So what? What about Verena, the Bruxa with the fondness for blue roses from Nazaire? He showed her no mercy.
Verena killed many an innocent. I had to do something, but I've helped monsters aplenty.
Yes? Who?
Salma, a succubus in Novigrad. Let her go free, even though I knew she'd killed some guardsmen.
You mean, even when you know a monster's killed someone, you don't hurt them?
If it had good reason. Yeah, sometimes.
Don't make me laugh. That's not nearly enough.
Not so long ago, I spared the life of a Doppler in Novigrad. He was stealing food for the Scoia'tael. Letting him go cost me a hefty bounty.
Well, I'm grateful. Not many of us left.
You see? He's not that bad. We should let him go.
Let him go? Now? So he can track us down and butcher us?
I won't hurt you. I don't kill sentient creatures.
You lie. Every Witcher is a murderer.
I kill monsters, true. It's my job. But only when they threaten humans.
You hate us! Hate us all!
Humans hate you all. Because they don't know you. Don't know which of you are dangerous and which want to live in peace. Only Witchers stand between you and humans. We know both worlds. Protect both.
We kill dangerous monsters so the thinking ones can live in peace.
So you say now, as you stand there, scared. You know we have the upper hand.
You don't. Could have killed you all long ago if I'd wanted to.
I believe him. We should let him be.
I'm all for it. To my thinking, he's telling the truth.
Let witchy thingy go. Fools! Gullible as newborns! A just witcher! A kind witcher! A lying witcher! He feigns it all! All humans lie!
Let it rest! This is not the way! You shan't bring Adalia back!
Stay here! I'll finish this alone!
You were right. Monsters are like men. Some are good, some are bad, and still others simply lost. That's a right shame. I was different once. Should never have let him talk us into this. Here, a little something from us, so you'll remember not all monsters are dangerous.
Thanks.